Hello, welcome to this week's Cattivo. I am the lovely Lola and I'll also be your host. So, also joining me is welcoming... Hello, I am the beautiful Elizabeth. I am lovely Lola's friend and I'll also be one of the hosts. And also joining us will be Hello. I am the cute Casey and I'll also be a host. So, on Cattivo, we used to like talk about ugly people, except people didn't really like people talking about ugly people because they found it offensive and random stuff. So now we're going to have a talk about fashion. So today we'll be inviting two very beautiful people and we have to interview them to tell us what they think about fashion. Okay? Understand. Okay, so our first beautiful person is this lovely young lady here.
Hi, I am a beautiful lady and I love fashion. I am also opulency.
Okay, that's enough. Oh, okay, anyways. And our next lovely person will be...
Hello, I own a shop in Paris, and I am a beautiful dancer.
And I own a shop in Germany.
Okay, so these two lovely people will talk about their sense of fashion. So, maybe you can go first. Oh no, she fell down the stairs again. I'll go help. Sorry, pardon the excursion.
Oh, well, as I was saying, I believe fashion is something very important in somebody's life. So, as you can see, I am wearing very expensive pink coated and a pink dress, and it is very cool because it matches my pink strip in my hair, which I did at the hairdressers. Yep. If you want a good hair, you go to the hairdressers. You don't ever do it by yourself. Okay. Yep. My sense of fashion is you have to go to a professional to do the fashion stuff. Don't just like pick random stuff yourself because it won't be good. Yep.
Okay, then, to our next lovely lady.
I own a boutique in French.
It means, like, a very good fashion shop. I sell clothes and dresses, mostly, like, big dresses. And I'm wearing one of my good creations today. So, it's a lovely blue dress. That's very layered and looks like water. I got inspired by the lake near our house. And this is a lovely bow that matches it. It's a lovely blue color. And it's pretty big.
Oh, you have no sense of fashion. You don't even have hair.
Excuse me.
That is very rude. It's not like you have anything like hair, you just have two ugly pigtails.
I'm leaving. Your show is a disgrace to us French people.
Look what you did to our show.
Oh, see, I'm exiting too.